Hey, we're in Venice, California on the set of Valentine's Day, a big blockbuster movie.
And we cut.
Adam is going to play Ashton Kutcher, and we're rehearsing in my trailer.
I think I'm a little too short to play Ashton.
You're too hairy, too, bro. But
too hairy.
Make it work. All right, here we go.
It's common knowledge. It's in the goddamn handbook.
Well, if it's in the damn handbook, I guess you better. He was brilliant.
It's common knowledge. It's in the flippin' handbook.
If it's in the flippin' handbook, you better.
We're doing very well.
Yes.
Big movie director.
Big movie director. See, all these people, they're relying on me.
The hat, we're not crazy about.
No,
the director,
hat.
Fantastic. Now, there are beautiful people in this movie. Jessica Biel, Jessica Alba, Jennifer Garner, but none more beautiful than the person that I get to share the screen with, which makes me feel like Shrek. Like I never thought in watching Shrek that I would end up being Shrek working with Ashton Kutcher. I mean, it's like you look at him and you go, this dude is beautiful.
We're gonna still do another scene. You thought we were done, but not yet.
Action.
They find they've been in there every day, right? Paparazzi every day.
Yeah.
So there's a mole in this group right here.
Have you ever cried seeing a romantic comedy?
Of pain or of